the crowd. We're going to let the airplanes speak for themselves, but this is the Legacy Flight. It's a page from the past.
The aircraft is now
you a better idea of the aircraft's size overall, those winglets that you see, perfect view of them now, they are over 9 feet tall.
Warbird pilots that were out earlier. Welcome, gentlemen, thank you.
The C-17 uses a quadruple redundant fly-by-wire system to run its flight controls. The fly-by-wire system means the aircraft's flight controls are electronically operated by inputs from the control sticks. There are four separate flight control computers, each of which can manage the entire system by itself. The computers continuously monitor the flight controls and each other. If there are any problems, they automatically work around the disabled system. In addition to these features, the C-17 still has mechanical backup.
Hostile forces nearby. Illicit approach tactics can also be found from a very high altitude to avoid enemy fire.
Today.
Lauren,
I have a question.
Yes, Lisa.
How many tires does the C-17?
I happen to know, but I can't share it with you yet.
You know, I think we should make a project.
Yeah.
Those 10 and under, when we get that airplane back into the static display and make it cold static and you can go look at it, go count the tires. And you can tell your school teacher how many tires a C-17 has.